is Dr. Abdequaem, Chimthanawala. Today I would like to share, in fact, two cases which I've cured with the same remedy. First, a very unique symptom, a very rare symptom where the patient came to me and told, and that was, he told me, sir, I feel as if I'll collapse from waist to the pelvis. Waist to the pelvis, my whole body will collapse. I'll not able to stand. I said, what? You please do an MRI scan. We'll see if there is a cord compression. Maybe. If no, sir, I've done MRI scan twice. I've gone to the orthopedicians and nobody is able to help me. My all the reports are normal. I again asked him, Simda, actually what do you have? He said, sir, I feel as if I would collapse. My lower limb from waist to pelvis will collapse and I'll fall down. I have been examined by a lot of doctors, but they feel that you have to go to a psychiatrist, you have no problem. And in fact, my all reports are normal. But I still feel that I'll collapse and from my waist to the lower limb and pelvis. I said, okay, something more. Yes, sir. He told me, I told him something more about your personality about. I said, sir, he said, sir, I don't like to answer a lot of people. Whenever somebody asks me questions, I don't want to answer. And if I have to answer, then I answer, theek hai. Then I matlab dena hai. If I have to speak, I have to speak. That is my nature. So, a lot of people don't want to talk to me because they feel that I am answering as if I am obliging them. I said, okay, something more. And he said, sir, that I have my pain in this umbilical region. I said, he said, yes, pain in the umbilical region. And whenever I wear tight belt over the umbilicus, it pains. So I wear my belt below the umbilicus or wear my pant below the umbilicus. I said, you have the same collapse feeling in the umbilicus also? I said, no. I have a collapse feeling from the waist to the pelvis. I said, okay. Anything else? He said, then sir, I have the spleen. He said, this left side. He said, left side feels as if it is full of water. I see, it's like a pani bhara hua yahan pe. Left side mein pet mein. So left side pet mein rehta hamara spleen. So he said, aisa lagta hai mere pet mein sir pura pani bhara hua hai. I said, something more about your stomach symptom? He said, yes sir, I have pain in the abdomen. पूरा कभी कभी पूरा पेट भी दुखता है एंड मैं जब लेफ्ट साइड पे सोता हूं तो मुझे अच्छा लगता है, मतलब पानी के समान भी लगता है, बट लेफ्ट साइड पे जब सोता है तो उसको बहुत अच्छा लगता है. आई ऑल्सो थॉट दैट दिस पेशेंट नीड सम आई थिंक साइकेट्रिक हेल्प बिकॉज व्हाट ही वाज टेलिंग वाज एब्सोल्युटली नॉट गोइंग टू आवर डिजीज पार्ट और मेडिकल फ्रेटर्निटी व्हेन वी हैव दैट symptomatology of a disease. He was not telling water sensation, a collapse sensation, umbilical pain, wearing pants below the umbilicus, very weird symptom. But I said, okay, let me see. So, and the nature, he told that he was very angry personality. So I said, okay, fine, let me see how can I help you. So when I sat to repeatize this case, first of all, I had to look for that symptom, whether it is present in any remedy or it is present, this rubric is present in any repeat. So the rubric which I took for that is collapsed as if body would from waist to the lower pelvis or lower limb. That symptom I took. And of course then I, what the mentally was telling me is does not like to answer, that is you could always take the rubric answers reluctantly. Now, if you get the symptom answers reluctantly, you must remember drugs like nitramur, you must remember acetfos, you must remember stellar metallicum, and you must remember veratrumhal. These drugs also have this symptom. And he had symptom pain in the abdomen, which is better by lying on the left side. He had pain in the umbilicus, which was aggravated by pressure. and he had a spleen had a feeling as if full of water. He used to feel that. So when I repetitized this case, my friends, to my surprise, the remedy which came out was absolutely different from what I ever thought of. And the remedy which came out was Viburnum Opulus. Yes, my friends. And if you see Viburnum Opulus, which we have studied for menstrual complaint, but in this case, if you study, there's only one drug, Viburnum Opulus, which has a symptom of collapse from waist to the lower limb. And answers reluctantly also is given in Viburnum Opulus. Spleen region full of water, Viburnum Opulus. Pain in the umbilicus, aggression by pressure, Viburnum Opulus. Pain in the abdomen, better by lying on the left side, also Viburnum Opulus. And I just gave him Viburnum Opulus 1 mL. And the patient came exactly after 6 days. He came on Monday and he came exactly on Saturday. And in the evening, he told, "Sir, what a magician you are." Jaduwara bola. मेरा पूरा सिम्टम ही चले गया. मुझे भी लगता ही नहीं कि कोलैप्स हो जाऊंगा मैं. ये जो लगता था पेट में पानी के साथ, वो भी सब गायब हो गया. इन 5 days टाइम, माय फ्रेंड्स, दैट इज द मैजिक ऑफ होम्योपैथी एंड दैट इज द मैजिक ऑफ आर मदर मेडिका एंड दैट इज द मैजिक ऑफ हाउ अ रेयर रेमेडी, इफ द सिम्टम करस्पॉन्ड्स, इट एक्ट्स ब्यूटिफुली. दिस इज Viburnum Opulus इन short for you. Now Viburnum Opulus, which we have studied, basically is for female complaints. I would like to add something about this, which I have had a lot of cases of Viburnum Opulus in female complaints, but this was the case where I had a very interesting cure. In Viburnum Opulus, you must remember the menses are too early, too short. In fact, it is 10 days early. And second, in Viburnum Opulus, with the patient has told me, "Ki sir, mere menses kaise hai? Aise nikalte hai, matlab jelly ke saman. Haath mein aise lagta hai na jelly ke saman lagta hai. Menses jelly like. The only drug in the whole Mater Medica is one, and that is Viburnum Opulus. In Viburnum Opulus, the menses are too short. In fact, only for few hours. With this symptom, you must remember one drug, and that is Coccus cacti, a very important drug for cough, but a very important drug when menses only for few hours. I had a case where the patient suffered from dysmenorrhea, and the symptom she had during dysmenorrhea was lot of flatus. She said, "Sir, whenever I have menses, painful menses, I have passing of flatus." So flatus with dysmenorrhea, the only drug you must remember is Viburnum Opulus. So this is Viburnum Opulus, female symptoms. Menses too early, too short, 10 days early, or menses only for few hours, menses jelly-like, and flatus with dysmenorrhea. Viburnum Opulus also has leucorrhea after menses. So these are two cases. One case of a male which had a collapse condition of the lower limb, and one of female of menstrual trouble. These are the two cases which will change your prescription also in your practice. Now, two symptoms I would like to add about Viburnum Opulus is of urine complaints. In Viburnum Opulus, there is frequent urination with headache. This you must remember. If a patient of headache comes to you and a symptom of frequent urination because of headache, then this is the drug. And urination dribbling by drops after urination, matlab usko lagta hai pishab karne ke baad boond hamesha girte rehte, that is Viburnum Opulus. Two symptoms of urination, that is urination frequent headache during, and urination dribbling by drops urination after. So this is the whole picture of Viburnum Opulus which I have seen in practice. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.